enduring appeal of goth is the fact that it's a sort of slightly darker side of life, and human nature traditionally is interested in darker things and maybe the more morbid and macabre, and goth is such an all-encompassing subculture. It includes so many different things: music, fashion, literature, art. It's very creative, and you can take from it what you choose. And I think that's probably why it's lasted as long as it has, because it's got all these different elements, all these different facets, and you can take different elements according to what you like.